Good morning, guys. Buenos dias. We're gonna clean some of these tall weeds in here. Look how tall they are. I don't even know what these weeds are. But man, pretty tall. Oh, my battery dead. My watch. Look at that. We gotta clean this up. They had company coming next week. And they want this clean up. This is the lake. Huge lake, guys. So, do you know, guys, what this is? I have no idea. We gotta come. And I have my machete. Tengo machete para cortar todo esto. Or, I also have my chainsaw. Or this one. It's kinda old. I need a new one. I went to get a new one, but they didn't have any. Hold that. I know I can cut in with that. Let's get to work, man. Man, that thing is cutting it like butter, man. It is really good. I want to see if I can record any image, some video for you guys. In here. Looking good, looking good. I hope you guys saw that. I hope I don't find a snake in here also. It's really good. Alright, man, it didn't took me long to cut all this. I'm probably gonna weed it later on. I got one to cut by there. There's some fishermans. I'm gonna go ahead and start over here. And man, this, I'm amazed how what this thing is doing, man. And this thing's old, man. I went to get a new one yesterday. They didn't have a new one. But this one is perfect. Still cutting it. Because it's not, it's kind of soft, I believe. That thing. Anyway, I'm gonna use it. Keep going. Thank you. Terminamos, compas. Man, it just took me an hour and 30 minutes just to get all that. I waited a little bit right there. Now they can walk in here, the company's coming. They can walk in, go fishing, or even go swimming. Looking good, man. What do you guys think? Like that. Alright. Later, later, man. There's a lot of fishing people right now. One day I have a boat and I go fishing, bro. Yep. First, we gotta work. Thanks for watching.